Hi there, this is Nikhil from GreedyTech. In this video, I am going to show you how you can enable developer options and USB debugging in an Android device using Jelly Bean, that is 4.1 or 4.2 or 4.3, or Android KitKat, that is 4.4. Well, first we need to go to the settings and scroll down and select About Tablet or About Device. And over here you need to click the build number at least 7 times, or exactly 7 times. Down below you are getting a notification saying you pressed it so many times. And finally you will get a message saying you are a developer. And then once you go back, you can see the developer options over there. Just click it, and once you enter, check the box that says USB debugging and press OK. So now you have enabled developer options and enabled USB debugging. So that's it guys, thanks for watching the video. If you have any doubts, go ahead and leave a comment below this video. If you found this video to be helpful, then please like the video and share it with your friends. And please subscribe to GreedyTech channel to see more videos just like this.